my channel adventures out there. So where did she go? Look who's back. So today we're doing Liffey Falls, the big tree and the lookout, correct?
Correct.
So which bit are we doing first?
Let's do the tree.
Alright, we're off to buy the tree, so let's go adventure. So we just made it to the big tree, and it's... Is this one bigger than Falls one?
No. No way.
Half the one. Yeah, the other one's massiver. This one's just a baby.
There's always a big tree near a waterfall.
It's a Tasmanian thing! It must be a Tasmanian thing. So it's 3.4 meters.
I don't know whether it's just because the other one's got the thing around it that it looks bigger. I think the other one's bigger.
No. So we're on our way to the waterfall. She says it's freezing. I say it's slightly cold. It's a chill. What do you say?
It's freezing.
Look, well, not when it's freezing, when it snows. Correct? Of course it is. Steep banks on the track, falling trees and limbs, slippery uneven surfaces. Oh good, the fun. And what the heck is that? You do that while trying to work out what the heck that is. We'll go for a dip.
Thank you.
Liffey Falls. Couldn't stand a bit down there because the water was roaring loudly, but got plenty of photos and images. Absolutely stunning spot. Second place next to Philosopher's Falls. Correct, Stacey?
Correct, yeah.
Because Philosopher Falls. Falls ain't that great, but it's an Alice in Wonderland walk.
Beautiful.
Literally, you can do Alice in Wonderland in there. So we're off to some lookout at Great Lakes, is that correct?
Mm-hmm.
So we're off to do that, and we'll catch you guys in a bit. See you in the next step, and let's keep exploring. So we found the lookout, but the problem is, isn't it?
Can't see.
The fog set in. I bet you it's stunning though. Is it the Great Lakes?
I don't remember what it was called. I'd say this is it though.
Great view. Literally see. The clouds moving your camera. Something's crap. But that's normal. Don't know if you can see my... Wait till it darkens. Some whistles in. So, genius, what's the next move? So, genius has decided we ain't gonna see shit. Correct?
Correct. So, are you back?
Home we go. Looks like it would be pretty though.
What? I didn't know this sign could flash bow.
So the Great Lakes are up there, which we will have to come back to explore another day, correct?
Mm-hmm. But right. We're going to have to do the Mulquit Caves in two parts.
Might be able to do them both.
Okay.
Well, we'll see.
We're going to head back. I've got a full schedule. I've got a big symposium Thursday. Like, a massive symposium event. I'm going to not want to miss. So, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. You don't want to miss this big adventure coming up. So, that was Liffey Falls. Absolutely, second best waterfall, I say. Weather's just brilliant for it. So, it's it. But I would really recommend it. It's a great family attraction. We had to have somebody get out, so be careful in case you get bogged, because somebody got bogged, didn't they? We had to help. So, well, that was the police. Well, then I head back home now, and I'll see your answers in the next one. Why is somebody with a no on the road? I don't know.
There was another word after it,
no dams. That's it. Because there's been wanted to build dams at the Great Lakes.
Oh, okay.
We're in it, apparently. Oh. So let's not build dams at the Great Lakes.
Great Lake is a freaking dam.
They want to put one of its ugly structures there. Don't you read the news anymore?
No.
Apparently she doesn't. So I'm going to leave it off this note. In that case, I am. So, I'll see you guys in the next video. Remember, if you haven't subscribed for something big happening on Thursday, video will be out soon. Filming starts on Thursday. So if you haven't subscribed, hit that notification bell. Hit that bell to all. Subscribe, like this video, and I'll see you adventurers in the next one. And remember, adventure is out there.